Thanks for tuning into the video cast at KMBC.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Now, morning temperatures were below zero by a lot. Maryville started at least 15 below zero. That's not the wind chill. That was the actual temperature. When I took this snapshot at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, 20s and 30s down to the south, teens still holding on to Trenton as well as Maryville because of that heavier snowpack. Now, our winds are picking up out of the southeast at 16 miles an hour. Lawrence and Kansas City, which will come into play during the afternoon hours on Christmas Day, it'll warm us up a little bit, but it still is registering a wind chill. Trenton, 3 below zero, everybody else above zero, down toward Fort Scott and Chanute, where they didn't get much snow, but a lot of ice. Not that big of a wind chill factor. Now, overnight tonight, with another impulse, we could see another little brief bit of snow, about a quarter of an inch over what we have on the ground. Southwest winds continuing, chilly for evening services. Then tomorrow we thaw out after the morning flurries and a high temperature then of 34 degrees. Here's your 7-day forecast. The temperatures all over the place. 15 to 32 degrees on Thursday, 18 to 39 on Friday, 25 to 43 degrees coming in on Saturday, another chance of flurries on Sunday as we cool back down to 26 for a high, 28 on Monday, thawing back on Tuesday with plenty of sunshine. But it does look like a white Christmas since we will have snow on the ground Christmas Day. Hope you have a good holiday. I'm KMBC 9 News Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby, and thanks for tuning in to our video cast.